What up, YouTube? Arleason85 here. Got a free-for-all for you on Scrapyard. Pretty fun map. I like this map. Not really much for tactics for this map, because the spawns are just as bad in this map as they are in Terminal. I mean, it's crazy. I think I actually get spawn raped in this one, too, in this video here. But I'm starting something new that you might have been able to tell by the title already. Requested episodes. If you want to see like a special requested video, like if you want to see me use a certain gun, certain perks, certain kill streaks, sidearms, anything like that, just send me a private message and I will for sure honor it. And I will reply and let you know that how long it may be, because I did get like 3, 4, 5 requests now. So it may be a little while, but I will get to it. I think the spawn that I was talking about was getting ready to come up right here. You know it's pretty bad when you see in your kill cam, you see the person that killed you die and then respawn and then kill you. Right there he died, bam, and then he killed me. And then I just spawned right back there again. It's pretty bad, but before I go too far, I'm using the ACR, oh, I'm sorry, the F2000. I don't know why I get them mixed up. F2000, no attachments, sidearms to PP2K with extended mags, sleight of hand, stopping power, and ninja are the perks. And actually my kill streaks are set up. I was playing some domination before this match, I believe, and I had predator missile, the attack helicopter, the 7th kill streak, and 11 for the AC-130. I think I only get 3 kills with 2 or 3 kills with it. I did watch this video once before I'm doing the commentary, but I'm pretty sure though. I did speed it up though, because it can be kind of boring watching an AC-130 fly around and me failing at it. I got pretty lucky there too. I just switched to my sidearm, getting kind of low on my primary, so I did not expect that guy to come around the corner. Right here I heard him get my predator missile. But yeah, a couple things I wanted to ask you guys and maybe try to get some feedback on it. I kind of wanted to start a Let's Play. Maybe where I play through a game and do live commentary on it. I think that would be pretty fun. A couple of my friends are starting to do it as well, and just think it would be something fun if you guys are wanting to watch something like that. Now, I will be posting Modern Warfare 2 videos just as often. I post them once every 3 days, sometimes 2, sometimes it'll lead into the 4th day, because it does take a while to render. Like, I'll do it the night before and then post it the next day. But I was thinking maybe to do Uncharted 2. I haven't even played that yet. To be honest, I never even played Uncharted 1, but I hear so much about Uncharted 2. I just hear it's a really good game. Right here I get the AC-130. Oh no, that's the Predator missile. My bad. I sit in the same spot with the AC-130, that's why I thought it was that. But yeah, either Uncharted 2 or actually Mario Galaxy, Super Mario Galaxy. I've played through maybe 3-4 hours of that game, and it's a lot of fun. It was a while back, I haven't played it in a while, but that game is a lot of fun. But it's seems like a really long game. Like I said, I only had about 3-4 hours into it. But I'm not sure if that's a long game. It just seems like it would take a while for me to get everything done with it, and I'm the type of person that when I play a game, I want to complete it 100%. Just like for this game here, like, I don't know, I'm just obsessive compulsive. I want all the trophies. Like, I did all the special ops missions on here, on Veteran. I got all the trophies. I completed a single player on Veteran. I've already talked about the 10th prestige, but I'm trying to get all the challenges and all the call signs and titles at the moment right now. But yeah, just let me know. Most likely I would do Uncharted 2, but if you guys would rather see Mario Galaxy, just let me know. I'd be definitely happy to play that game. A couple other things. I was wondering, what type of music do you guys listen to? I listen to anything really, from Korn to Bob Marley. I listen to all types of music. I mean, my all-time favorites, like the ones I listen to the most, I really like ICP, the Insane Clown Posse, which I get a lot of shit about, like, like, people were like, fag, and shit like that, but it's my type of music, it's what I like to listen to. I mean, I don't dress in black, I don't paint my face up or anything like that, but yeah, I like Insane Clown Posse, Deftones, Twisted, Metallica, Ozzy Osbourne. Really, I listen to rock, some metal, some rap. I'll listen to a little bit of rap every now and then. I don't really like the new rap, though. Just seems like the rap that's coming out now, I don't know, it just seems like a lot of one-hit wonders, and everybody's making club hits, and it just don't appeal to me. But leave a comment. Tell me what kind of music you guys listen to. Also, another thing I wanted to say is a couple shout-outs that I wanted to give out. Chance McMillan, he's a really cool guy. I've known him for a long time now. We played on Call of Duty 4. Like, I think he was one of the first friends that I got when I actually got my PlayStation. He's got a PVR now, and he's recording in high definition. So, yeah, I don't think he has many videos at the moment, but he's a really cool guy, so if you guys go check him out, that'd be great. And the other guy that I wanted to mention is, I'm not sure how to, I guess, say the name. I think it's AXB13. I'll put the link to his channel in the description as well. He also records in high definition as well, and he's a really cool guy. We haven't played yet on PlayStation. Hopefully we'll get a game together sometime soon. And rape some noobs. But yeah, definitely go check him out as well. He's a really cool guy. Posts a decent amount of videos. I think he posts more videos than I do. Does really good commentary. But yeah, as I was saying before, if you want to see me use any type of gun, any decide, like, you can pick the perks, you can pick the kill streaks, anything you want, just send me a message. I will not mind. And one last thing I kind of wanted to go over, like, a few videos back, I put my PlayStation Network ID in the video, saying, because, I mean, I didn't have many friends, but when I did that, I literally got like 40, 50 friend requests. Like, it was crazy. I did not expect that. I mean, I accepted a lot of them, and I did, like, a lot of them that I did not play with, I did delete, so I'm sorry if you were one of the ones I deleted, but I made a second account that I'm going to play on, and I will put it in the description, and I will add everybody until I reach the full amount. But yeah, the game's coming to an end, guys. I really appreciate you guys watching these videos. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. It really means a lot. Thanks so much.